So on this video I will show you how to do duo underworld ecto farm with two ritualists. So what you basically do is the same as in a solo. You can watch it at my channel as well. So what you're going to do is you'll block all the guys down the stairs and you will kill them off. So I run the normal solo build and my partner run a build with the elite ghost which knocked down. I don't know the name, I will write it in the description. So what you basically do is you will knock down the enemies, one of my ghosts blind and the other one just killed, so you can pull three or more easily without any problems, what is not possible in solo. In duo you can do waste, you can do mountains, you can do the pits and you can do the whole chamber. You can probably do pools as well, but I guess that would be hard and would just be a little bit of a waste of time. But I never tried it, so it's up to you to try new areas with this. Probably try plants, I don't know. So yeah, it's basically the same like in every solo. So just clean the chamber, take the quest, clean the chamber again, and go on your way to waste. And I don't know. In this video, we'll show you the chamber, but the way is always the same. The only thing is that my ghosts have more are better to survive. So the ghosts of my partner are more to knock down, and not really to stay in front. So be sure that the one with SOS have the enemies on his ghost and the other one make his ghost behind, so don't make them at the same point. That's really important. And yeah, that's it mostly. If you have any questions, PM me in game, Assasine Badarka, or write me any message. And yeah, I hope you helped, it helped, and I hope you enjoyed.